ancient scriptures. Today, I will show you how a simple act of kindness changed not only one life, but altered the course of history. In the heart of ancient Egypt, by the lush banks of the Nile, Pharaoh's daughter descended to bathe. Unbeknownst to her, this day would etch her name in the annals of history. As she approached the water, her eyes caught a small, peculiar basket among the reeds. Inside, a Hebrew infant cried, vulnerable and alone. Moved by compassion, she reached out, rescuing the child from certain doom. This child was Moses, destined to be the liberator of Israel. The rabbis have pondered this story deeply, enchanted by the divine orchestration. They teach us that this princess, known as Bithia, was more than just a rescuer. By adopting Moses, she aligned herself with a fate far greater than she could have imagined. Bithia renounced her idolatrous past, embracing a new spiritual lineage, and thus was fittingly renamed by God himself. "You called him your son, though not born of you, and so I call you my daughter," declared the Almighty. This narrative is not merely about adoption, but about divine recognition. It tells us that true nobility comes not from royal blood, but from the purity of our actions. As we celebrate Mother's Day, let us remember Bithia, a mother by choice, whose love and courage still speak to us across the ages.